Hey everyone, today I'm at the Appleton ATV park. It's a good mix of dirt and sand. We've had a little bit of rain, but it looks like I lucked out and it shouldn't be too bad here. But I haven't been here in a long time, so I'm excited to explore the place. There's kind of like a makeshift track out here. Maybe it's not too muddy. I'll be able to ride that here later. Otherwise, over here on the other side of the park, there's a lot of sandy, twisty trails. So today's gonna be a lot of first-person camera. All right, I really have kind of no idea where I'm really going, where the connecting trails are or anything. So I'm just gonna wing it and see if I can kind of rip this whole place up before it gets dark.
Thank you.
I'm actually pretty surprised at how clean the machine still is. Granted, I avoided some spots that looked pretty gnarly, but I don't have too much work ahead of me to get her all looking pretty again. Thanks for watching today's video. This was super fun to film and make, and I can't wait to put another one together here soon.